I'm Erin. I'm a hand embroidery artist from Hull. When I was younger, my grandma taught me to stitch, so I just thought, oh, maybe I'll have a go at that again. And then my tutor realised that I was kind of quite good at it. I've recently just graduated from the Royal School of Needlework, which is based down south at Hampton Court Palace. I'm really proud to be from Hull. I started drawing on my iPad a digital design of like the bridge, the cream telephone boxes, the three shapes, dead board, all different things, chip spice obviously, and just trying to think of all the things that I really liked about Hull. And then they got printed onto a piece of fabric and then I started stitching into them. No, I've never ever entered an exhibition. I wanted to enter it because I wanted people to see my work. I wanted people to come and see it and feel proud to be from Hull. That was one of the main reasons that I entered. And I guess my grandma, she was always pushing me to try and get my work out there. She wanted people to see it and see how much work I've put into it. I think probably my grandma saying, just go for it, Erin. When I first came in to see it, I think I cried. it was just so surreal seeing it on the wall, and I came when other people were here as well, so I was like walking around and then there was like people looking at it, and a lot of children really like my work as well, I think because it's so bright, so there'd always be like little kids trying to like touch it and stuff, which is exactly what I wanted because my work is so textured, I want people to want to touch it. When Grandma came to see it, I didn't go with her, she just unexpectedly went without me knowing, and she just sent me this photo of her stood next to it, and I just cried because I was just like, oh, that's my grandma. Like she's the one that's pushed me and taught me basically everything. Even though I went to the RSN, she's the one that got me here. Like without my grandma, I would not be here right now, and I really, really mean that. Like she's just my best friend, really. Even right now, when people call me an artist, it doesn't feel right. I don't feel like an artist. But if you've got a skill and you want to show it off, why not? What's stopping you from entering? Like, what's the worst that could happen? Just go for it. Just do it. If you've got that skill, show it off.